think of your problem first, think of a solution, think of a second solution, think of a third solution, evaluate those solutions, start scratching and mock-up work, and then you start with the hardware or software development. Most of our students tend to approach a problem directly with the first solution they came up in mind, not even thinking about it, and then solving it and finding out it was not the best solution for that. We try, in several lectures, we try to bring them to a point to think first before acting, and that's quite difficult for technicians especially, in my experience, to have the mindset and the understanding of gathering data first, find out how the problem is addressed in research community, what solutions are there, do they fit for my problem, or how do I need to change the ways to approach to solve my problem. That's actually also necessary for IoT applications. You have to think first what necessary data you need, what is the gain of that, what problem does it solve for you, and in the end, what business does it make for me as a speaking for industry partners. For us, as a research facility, it's interesting to find out the possibilities, what you can do with the data, but we also have to think first what data is necessary to solve certain problems.